Welcome back to another Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. Oh, let's get into it. I'm ready. I am ready. Hope guys, welcome back. Hope you guys enjoyed the last. You guys enjoyed the last one, and make sure you guys subscribe, and let's see. Hope there's no cutscene. All right, wait. Is there any more? We did ninja history, so...
And so time passed. But the cycle of battle never ended.
And as the violence sorry for breathing, of the world continued to watch grow this. More severe,
two shadows walk down a path. What will they find? And what new path will it lead them toward? In the next chapter, two unparalleled warriors.
The world is going to end here.
There's two of them. Well, next episode we're gonna do Taka Flies again, and then we're gonna do Behind the Mask actually first. This one we're gonna do that, this one, Behind the Mask, and then the next we're gonna do the other cell.
Hidden Leaf Village. Here lives a boy who dreams of becoming the village leader, the Hokage. That boy's name is Naruto Uzumaki. In his body dwell the nine-tailed fox, the mighty-tailed beast that once attacked the village, but the strong will that he was born with allowed him to run down the path of growth. However, there was trouble brewing in the ninja world. An organization known as the Akatsuki had set out to collect the nine-tailed beasts, including the nine tails, and declared war on the ninja world, releasing the flames of a massive conflict. Once they were ignited, the flames continued to burn on and on. But Naruto Uzumaki just kept staring straight ahead. Having forged new bonds, he kept his eyes fixed on the future and let loose a roar. That roar grew stronger and spread. And as if they were echoes, his many allies leapt into action.
Naruto.
All for his sake, as he keeps on fighting.
This world is meaningless now.
The Gedo statue here. Don't tell me he's ready to begin.
Now, time for chaos.
The roars from the
no, not time for chaos.
The end.
No.
As this battle to save the ninja world enters its final stage. The ultimate death match begins.
Whoa.
The world no longer needs
Where are we?
A future or any famous heroes. When this reality ends, all that will remain is a single endless dream.
I had a dad, a mom, an old man sage. Kids look up to heroes. So I'm gonna keep charging ahead without losing my way. I'm gonna become the best Hokage there's ever been. That's my dream, you idiot!
See what we can get into. So we got that up. All right, I don't even know.
I'll get that mask off. This is the last thing I do. And I'm gonna crush that big thing, and then it'll all be over.
Do you really think it's going to be that easy?
Let me hit you.
We got him.
What should we do, Kakashi?
There's something that won't leave my mind.
What is it?
This is still just a hypothesis, but his jutsu may be the same as my coming.
Oh, I wanted to do it again. Remember, I can do that.
And we're using the same jutsu, then our eyes
Try me. I told you to try me. Let's use him. Just
wait. I'll take you all into an infinite dream before you know it.
Oh, over here?
We'll sleep when we feel like it. And when we do, we'll dream as much as we want. I don't need your help to fall asleep.
And we got him.
That's the worst pain if I ever saw one. Here we go.
What's that supposed to
mean? You're really so much better than us. Take that mask off and show us how calm you are, you loser.
My hunch is correct. One
I have a pretty good idea what's going through your head right now, Kakashi. But leave it behind.
I need to corner him, then I'll dip.
Whoa! Alright, it worked.
Now!
Alright. Kamui!
Got you!
Oh, a shadow clone? It's your limit, Kakashi.
Tail Beast Bomb!
You're too late. You're wasting your time. What?
Impossible!
Nowhere to run now, Toby!
I get it. My attack isn't what erased that shadow clone. It was Kamui. Damn, Kakashi. He figured out that we're connected to the same space.
This is it! Who are you?
Okay, there goes the mask. I was...
You're... Obito.
And did I miss something? Why did I do fast? Wait, did it end? I'm not sure what just happened. I guess I'll do two, and I guess I'll do the Boys Battlefield Part 1. next time. Alright, let's do this then. That was fast.
Land of Fire, Hidden Leaf Village. There stood a boy whose clan had been eradicated by his own elder brother. A boy by the name of Sasuke Uchiha. He lived for a period of time in peace. But as soon as he began walking down the path of revenge, he slipped into darkness. And finally succeeded in conquering
his
brother, Itachi Uchiha.
That other one, the boy in the battlefield, should we?
All been lies.
Not sure
the
if
hidden
we should.
Leaf was the real enemy. Soon, the tiny flames of hatred grew into the inferno that was the fourth great ninja war. And as the terrible conflict erupted, as he dashed toward the battlefield, Sasuke Uchiha saw someone completely unexpected. His brother.
I can skip it? I'm just skipping the movie. Skipping it, I'm not watching this. Oh, let's have some fun. You wanna have some fun? Let's do this.
Are you still after Sasuke?
Good question.
Let me charge my chakra. Or not. I'm gonna fight. Let's do this. I'm ready. Where are you running?
Think again.
Ow, ow, ow. Where are you running to? Stop running. Oh, you tap. Oh. There's some dudes in the room. Alright, I got you. Boom. Got him.
Let's just kill him again.
Oh god. Not even I'm spamming random things.
Sorry.
Oh, got him. Alright, I wasn't spamming that.
Orochimaru, I know what you're thinking.
Oh.
Feeling better now, Orochimaru?
You even have to have those guys, but okay.
Had enough?
I've limbered up. Yes. That'll do for now. Fighting him made me realize that he's a bit different from before. So,
there's something I want you to do for me, Orochimaru.
Yes, you really don't need to explain all that. I've been watching him the whole time, remember? And when you meet them, then what?
I know too little. I want them to tell me everything.
You needn't trouble yourself with all that. You're still just a child after all.
No. I'm not a child, not anymore. I can't be a child. I need to know how it all began. I need to know who I should be, what I should be doing. I want to know everything, so I can decide what it all means for myself. I want to make my own judgments. Then I'll decide what needs to be done.
I think I quite like you now. Very well. I'll help you. Come with me.
Where to?
Oh, to a place you know very well indeed. Come, let's go.
Why are these things so, like, quick? It's like me adding more stuff into it. Alright, I finished that. So I guess I'll do this one. I guess I'll do this one, and this one next time, I guess. Well, I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode.